Hello and welcome to Lesson 1, Operations with Signed Numbers, Part A. This is a number line. In the middle we have 0, and on the right side we have positive number, on the left side from 0 we have negative numbers. Also, number on the right side, they are bigger than numbers on the left side. For example, 4 is bigger than 3, and 3 is bigger than 2, and 2 is bigger than 1. And 1 is bigger than negative 1. Negative 1 is bigger than negative 3, while negative 2 is bigger than negative 4. Now, how much is 1 minus 2? 1 means that we start our journey here on number 1 and we are going to the left. Minus means that we are going to the left 2 steps. 1, 2. And the answer is negative 1. Because 2 minus 1 will be positive 1. And 1 minus 2 will be negative 1. Now how much is 2? Minus 4. 2, so we start our journey here and we move to the left 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is negative 2. Four minus 2 equals positive 2. 2 minus 4 equals negative 2. How much is 3 minus 4? 3 minus 4, we start it here and we move to the left 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. The answer is negative 1. Because 4 minus 3 is positive 1. 3 minus 4 is negative 1. Okay, let's consider more examples, but without using number lines. How much is 5 minus 10? The answer is negative 5. Because 10 minus 5 is positive 5. And 5 minus 10 is negative 5. How much is 18 minus 20? The answer is negative 2. Because 20 minus 18 equals positive 2. So 18 minus 20 is negative 2. And how much is 75 minus 100? The answer is negative 25, because 100 minus 75 equals positive 25. So 75 minus 100 equals negative 25.